I don't remember a whole lot. We were involved in an accident with a semi. My husband was killed instantly in the accident, and our two boys were left completely uninjured. After the accident and after I woke up, I knew that I had two boys that still needed a mom. IOH and outpatient therapy has been nothing short of the best. My scar means it's not who I am, but where I have been.